Hey guys, we're here.
Hi, Samantha.
I'm cold.
That's all I have to say.
Me too.
But we're almost there. Not really, but.
I'm not letting go.
Let it go.
I don't even know how this is gonna look. You're just not even here.
You don't wanna go down?
Alright,
here we go. We gotta keep moving just to keep it. Oh, perfect. Got it. Alright, here we go, honey. Picture time.
I forgot to update, but we met him. We're here, barricade. The rain was worth it. So worth it.
Just let you down alone. Please.
Thank you.
matters. Why am I in my own way? Why do I pull you close and then ask you for space? If all of this is hate letters, why is it so hard to say?
fit. I'm falling majorly. God the King composing hallelujah. 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 So crazy, and make you overthink. Try to believe that you could never love me. For all the ghosts that haunt me, the baggage that I bring. But you held me in the dark, so I feel you in the light.
Place.
of your time. Thank you for being here. Beyonce, this is the last song, so if you've been thinking about doing some dance move, you've been holding back, do not hold back on this one, okay? We'll be watching all of you. I'm enjoying. There's a house by the beach with the clouds on the sheets where the sunshine always shines. There's a ring on your hand and I'm still in the bed that I hold every night. But I wasted all your time. Made a promise that I could never keep, but it's fair to cry. With my feet on the ground and my head in the clouds, I find my way. And my heart still yearns for my dream is a word, so for now I just can't stay. But I'll try. I'll sleep a single night. So when I see this through, I'll come back for you. I'll come back here. Gave up everything for my hope. hopes and dreams. Now I wish I would have stayed.
I'm vlogging.
Hi, vlog.
I cannot. I cannot. Like, what even just happened right now? Couldn't tell you. Anyways.
You took a good photo.
Oh, yes. Forgot about that, almost.
Thanks, Tyler.
Thank you. How are you doing, Amber? How are you feeling?
Unwell.
I have
an hour and a half car ride.
I forgot.
I got a free sweatshirt.
It's Daniel CV's HQ. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's Daniel CV's HQ. Oh my gosh. Why are they playing? Listen, I'm trying to like sing because like these songs are all stuck in my head. I'm over here like, I wanna run away with you. I don't know. Okay, this is gonna be the end of the vlog, but first I'm gonna do a little Q&A and then I'll talk about the experience. But subscribe, please. I have a big subscriber goal for the end of this year, so I'm hoping this year for YouTube will be my year, so please subscribe. I always do videos like this and basically just fangirl content surrounding all my stands. But I asked people on Twitter if they had any questions, and also I'm just going to answer any questions that have been DM'd to me, just in case if anybody has like any questions. And if I didn't answer it, like if you have a question and I didn't answer it, then you can always comment below or DM me or anything and I will answer you as fast as possible. But here's what came with the VIP. It is a laminate. It just says introduce and get noticed. CB VIP, and then this picture. And then here's the little picture. And by the way, this is a 4x6, just in case if you want to get a frame for it. Somebody asked, like, do you think he'll have time to write, like, out a tattoo in meet and greet? And I would say, this is, like, hard for me to answer, because I want to say yes, but I'm gonna say no, just because the one time I did like try to have him write, not write something, because I was gonna actually have him write anything, I just wanted his signature for my signature book, Tyler said sorry, no. And so I'm just gonna say no, but you can, it doesn't hurt to try. That's what I'm gonna say. And also most venues don't allow Sharpies, so be careful with that and like make sure to read up on that, all that and stuff. Another question I got was, what time did I get there? I got there around like 12, and there was like, when I got there, there was 13 people there, including us. So it was me, Wendy, Amber, and my sister. So 13 minus 4. So there was 9 people before we got there. And then like also right when we got there, there was like 2 other people who came. Anyways, not the point. So like around 12 there was 13, no, I'm gonna say 15 people, because there was like 2 people who showed up right after us. So yeah, that was like around 12, like barely starting 12. And I heard people are going as early as 9 a.m. so if you don't have VIP and you just have GA, sorry to break this news to you, but personally I just don't think you'll get a barricade unless if there's like a really long stage or something, because there is so many VIPs. I don't know what time you could get there to get like first in line for GA, just because like when I, for my show, it was raining, so I feel like GAs were just like, it's raining, I don't want to stand out there. So there was a pretty short line by the time VIP went in. By the way, they should email you the day before the show, like a check-in time, like what time you have to be there for check-in. And check-in is just like they give you this and then they just check off your name to see if you have VIP, and then you just get into a line and just go meet Daniel. Yeah. Also for check-in, at least for me, the name it was under, it was under the person who bought the tickets, like the card name. And I thought it would be under my name since like everything was my information except for the card. But I was kind of thrown off about that. But yeah. Someone asked if doors open at 7, what time does VIP go in? VIP and doors open are two completely different things. So that's the time they let GA in, and it could be earlier, but usually it's not. But VIPs go in at, well, for me, it was, VIPs went in around 5:30, I want to say. I could be wrong about that. Like, it was around 5:30. It was from 5:30, something like that. But yeah. And then for us, at least, and I've never seen anybody else do it like a different way, but we got to stay in and like have our spots and everything. And I've never seen it done any other way. So I don't know if it will be done any other way, but there's that. What songs does Devin sing? And if you don't know, Devin was or is Daniel's opening act for a few shows. And I believe he's going to have another opening act for the shows that Devin is not doing. And the songs Devin sang was Follow Through, Loose Change, Something About That Feeling, If I Ain't Got You, Poetry, No Worries, Forget About You. I don't know if these are all released or not, couldn't tell you, but he is very talented, and I would just say enjoy his set. And if you can learn the lyrics to his songs, I would say try to, because I mean that's always good for an opening act, like for people to be singing along. But he is honestly very talented, and Daniel picked such a good opener. And also just wanted to add, Devin did stay at least for the San Diego show. This is all just information about the San Diego show. Devin did have merch. It was $35, and it was two different t-shirts. And after the concert, he stayed and took pictures with people who just lined up by his merch. Like, you didn't have to buy merch or anything. Like, he just took pictures with anybody who was there. Honestly, he's very sweet too. Devin, if you're watching this, shout out you. You're actually really cool. Okay, and then somebody asked, like, how does VIP work? And I kind of, I feel like, explained that already. So if you have any more questions about that, then just let me know. But basically, I'll try to explain it again. If I'm just repeating myself, skip this part, I guess. But the day before, they sent out an email, like, just saying where to meet up. Not meet up, but, like, because there's two different sites, at least for my venue. And which site to meet up on, and what time you had to be there for check-in, and then what time VIP would actually start. But since it was raining, the check-in didn't start until VIP started, so yeah. And during check-in, like I said, we get these, and yeah, you just go through VIP and you just wait until it's your turn, and then you get to talk to Daniel. I would say for about like 5 seconds, 6 seconds maybe. And like, if you have something you really want to say to him, like, if I were you, like for me at the Troubadour show, I for sure wanted to tell him like about the notebook that I had made for him and like explain it. So I didn't have any time to do like the whole like I'm proud of you or anything. So this time I just focused on like the I'm so proud of you, like I love you so much. And then I explained my pose. So if you have something like you want to tell him, or like for example, like if you want him to write a tattoo, that's all you're gonna have time for to tell him, unless you talk like while you're taking your picture or something. But it moves very quickly, and I just say, if you have something to say and if you're mid-conversation, continue talking even though they say picture time, because they're not gonna take the picture if you're not smiling. But then again, don't take up too much time. Like if it's like you have like five words you want to say more, keep talking, and then when you're done, just pose, like, you know. But if you, and also if you have a pose, make sure you like are on top of that, because you're gonna have no time to think or anything. Like, you better be scrolling through Pinterest like the day before or something, because you're not gonna have time and you're not gonna remember. So if you want to pose. But I'm gonna let you guys know Daniel's set list, and I'll put it right here as well. But the first song he comes out with is Can We Pretend, then it's Bleed On Me, then it's the Libra Melody thing. And he starts with Redbone, Bad Habit, Daddy Issues, 8 letters. And during 8 letters, he plays the cello. Then he sings goodbye, and then he sings leave me alone, then hallelujah, fall into you, better. All I have to say is better is so good. Wait, you guys kind of already know how better sounds because this is after the vlog. So you guys, I'm going to put a snippet, at least a little snippet of every song I want to for this vlog. So you'll hear at least a little bit of this. But I post like more on TikTok because then I won't get copyrighted. Anyways, where was that? Then Runaway, and then he pretends he's leaving for the night, and then he sings I Tried. He comes back out and sings I Tried. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you are going to go see Daniel, scream your heart out. Don't listen to these freaking comments that are like, why are you screaming your heart out? You ruined your videos. I'm gonna scream my heart out if I want to, okay? Insert video of me screaming Runaway. I've been dancing in the morning, you've been dancing in the light. Yeah, you hate me in the morning, but you love me every night. And I wish I could have kept you, but the world got in the way. And I know we ain't together, but I wanna run away. Run away with you. I wanna run away with you. Yeah, anyways. Scream your heart out. Have the best time you can, and don't be so worried about if you get barricaded, if you get a good view, if you get a good video. Yes, we know, like, you want to be as close as possible and everything, but guess what, you're gonna have a good time whether you're partying in the front or partying in the back. I hope you all have fun at your Daniel shows, and if you aren't going to see Daniel, I hope you lived vicariously, I think that's the word, through this, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Like I said, Daniel compliments in my hair.
She is the best hair in the house, I'm convinced. Today. Oh, wait, we got more red hair over here. What's your name?
Maria.
Sylvia. Is that the name?
That meant the world to me. I got to speak in the mic, not clickbait. Anyways, thank you for watching. Again, if you have any more questions, just let me know, whether commenting or DM or tweeting me, anything. Just let me know, and I'll get to you as soon as I can. And yeah, hope you all have fun at your Daniel shows, like I said, and subscribe, and yeah. Love you all. Thank you for watching. Bye.